Hey, what's going on, guys? Nate from Nate Slash Films back with another video for you guys. In this episode, I want to show you a really awesome snake that I found. So yeah, let's go take a peek at it. It's a big one. This is actually an eastern rat snake. They're fairly common where I live, but look at this. It's a very large snake, and yes, it will bite you. Although it's not poisonous, it will definitely bite you. But very large snake here. Haven't seen one of these in a while. They're more commonly called a black snake, but there actually is no such thing as a black snake. It's actually an eastern rat snake and a black color morph. Yeah, these things are really awesome. You definitely have to keep a good head hold on them, or they will definitely take bite out of your hand. I've had that happen with other rat snakes before. It's not like a bad bite, but you know, definitely not painless. So yeah, it's pretty awesome. I like snakes a lot. Look how thick this thing is, but yeah. Take a peek here on the head if I can focus in here. Look at that. It's got a large jaw, and they're very beneficial for the environment. They do a lot to keep the rodent population down, as their name suggests. You know, it says rat snake. But yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.